This is bad. Isaac's readings are off the charts. Sweep the building and keep an eye out for survivors. We need to get down there. Come on! City Hall. I'm with the survivors.
The Haven settlement is sending medics. Make sure the area is...
Shit. It's gotta be Riker coming into the basement. Agent, cover us while I get these people out.
I can barely breathe in this thing!
Dragoff said you wanna live? Keep your fucking mask on. Keep your mask on.
There's a surveillance system in the basement. We need to find out who is responsible for the attack. See if you can recover the tapes.
Active server detected. Facial recognition analysis. Analysis complete. Javier, Kajika, James, Dragoff, Theo, Parnell, Vivian, Conley. Status, rogue. Analysis complete. Aaron Keener. Status, rogue.
We knew Kanor was working on some kind of virus, but I didn't think he could weaponize it this fast. We should have prepared for this.
Lau, the medics have arrived. They're extracting the survivors.
Meet me at the Haven settlement. I'll send you the coordinates. We have a lot to talk about.
Survivors have been extracted. City Hall is clear. Let's regroup in the park and go to Haven. Incoming. I need you up. Nice to see you in one piece. Agent Lau sent us Haven's coordinates. Let's go.
Strange being here, where it all started. I guess you build up a picture in your mind. You assume it had to be a perfect storm for everything to go so wrong. But the more you look at it, the more you realize this could have happened anywhere. Amherst just chose New York. careful, Agent. Looks like there's trouble up ahead. Get to cover.
Come on, we've got to keep moving.
I heard some pretty messed up things about the cleaners back in D.C. They seem to think the only way to save this city is to burn everything that could be contaminated. It's hard to believe they were regular people before the outbreak.
Get to Haven as soon as you can. Just don't expect a warm welcome. The guy in charge, Paul Rhodes, isn't happy to see me.
Get back! You're not
welcome
here.
We're here to speak with Rhodes.
It never ends well for us. Get back!
Let him in. Rhodes wants to hear what they have to say.
Fine.
It's the safest place in Lower Manhattan. They've got security, food, supplies, you name it. The fact that they're still going and haven't been run over by the but they're not very fond of the division, which is why we need to convince them to help us while we go after Keener. Come see me in Rhodes' office. He's not my biggest fan. Too much history there. Hopefully we can convince him to let us stay.
This way, Agent.
You go ahead. I'll check in on the survivors.
Fuck that! The division had its chance.
We need somewhere to regroup.
Find somewhere else.
How do you know Haven isn't Keener's next target?
Are you kidding me? You'll make us a target.
We can keep you safe.
Of course you can.
Just like Hell's Kitchen.
I'm not gonna fall for that shit again.
We're fighting the same fight here.
You know what? Our situation's a fuck ton better than it ever was back in Midtown. These people feel safe.
You're right. The situation feels better for you now. But feeling safe doesn't mean you are safe.
It's getting pretty rough out there, Paul. But it's your decision.
Do what you need to take care of Keener.
And then I want you out.
All of you.